guys, Bumpy here, back with another video. So as you can see, there are buses behind me because I'm going on a field trip to Washington, D.C.
C-A, that means window.
San Francisco to Washington, let's go! Okay, so just check my bag in. I've got my boarding pass. As you saw, I am in,
window seat,
going direct to Washington. Half of them are going to Washington, and the other half are going to another airport, like 45 minutes to drive away. So that'll be cool, yeah. All right, so we got about 5 minutes until we go through security, and then we're gonna go through the gate. Some people are gonna get dinner first, and then we board at about 9:55. It's current 7, so we've got about 2 hours, so yeah. Okay, so we just went through security. And for some reason, even though I had nothing in my pockets, I was set aside to do the body scan.
Hey guys, vlog!
You, hi!
Yeah, so I was set aside to do the body scan, except I never ended up doing it. They just set me aside to stand on footprints, and then they checked my phone, and then I got let go, and I'm like, okay, why did that just happen? And it was like, one other boy did it, and I could see him right now, but it was odd and kind of scary.
United Airlines tarmac, Terminal 3 SFO, Korea. And then there's a Singapore Airlines out there. Where is it? There is Singapore Airlines.
All kids from my school going on DC. That's a lot of them.
Put the wind back on.
Look at how awesome that is.
It's a pile of sugar.
I'm guessing it's not.
I like sugar.
Give me all that sugar.
Okay, so we're walking to our gate now, getting ready to board. Our group of kids got split into two groups. I've got fans following me. I've got fans. Anyway, so our group got split into two. The first flight has already left, and we're going to our second. We're going to the second flight now, which is what I'm on. That's not good. Oh well. So we're just going to go to our gate 63.
Add me on Snapchat, SophiaGomes.256. Do it.
Oh, me too.
Okay, so I'm now on the aircraft.
I'm on the plane, which is the same thing. So it's a United Airlines Boeing 737-800. it's going to be a good trip. About four hours and 4 minutes, I think. And I'm like, that's the back there, and then I'll show you the front. The front's all the way up there.
You got the San Francisco air traffic control tower there. The wing just there, and the edge it's gonna be just there. It's an A350, my favorite plane.
So the behind me, as you can see, I've got the Capitol building of the United States of America. And we're at the museum where they make all the... Well, it's a museum about the news. So it's kind of interesting. Very big museum.
We're in a glass elevator right now. It's an elevator made out of glass. It's a glass elevator, like Charlie and the Chocolate Factory. Yay!
News helicopter.
Arlington National Cemetery, just went to the Pentagon. That was cool, I guess. So now we're at Arlington National Cemetery. We're gonna go for about 2 mile tour, and yeah, then we're gonna go back to the hotel, get some dinner, and then have a pool party. Yay!